Alright, Giant Attack AE Tournament Grand Finals, Luke, aka Les Dennis, and Mark Dugan, aka Dreamboat. I'm kidding. Vega versus Geef, which, you know, according to some sources is unwinnable for Vega. According to other sources, unwinnable for
Geef. Fucking bent as shit.
Break the Spanish person's back.
That is what Lucas is going to aim to do. Well, Vega is Spanish, so technically it's correct. He didn't say paella eating piece of shit. Oh,
Fritzies!
Fuck off!
Reese! I think it was hitting me up the foot as well. Oh.
That
was Fritzies. Oh, not
Fritzies. That was Fritzies.
That was not Fritzies, that was a hand.
Armsies.
Nine one Geef, man.
Oh yeah, that's what's in there.
Man,
wake up beside
you. Every damn man. Fucking character.
I thought you were going to have. I thought you thought you were going
wake up beside you. It's an opportunity.
Depends who you're training in perspective.
Yeah,
like, you won't be doing this time.
No, it'd be awesome if you actually find a way to do a reversal button where he starts on jump frames or something. It's like, yeah! Nothing he could do. It'll be something stupid as well, and it's like because Vega bobbles during his roll, they'll be like, oh, he's off the ground.
Cool!
Catch the cosmic field.
Oh, yeah, it would. Yeah. Don't think Cody can actually be grabbed out his forward roundhouse, the one that's totally off the ground.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, I think Cosmic Heal's different.
Wait, he can be grabbed out with it as an air sword, or...
No, he can be grabbed. He can be grabbed, like...
Okay. And Megan? Can he be grabbed out?
That's what I'm not sure about. I was about to say he could, but I think it was Cody. I was like, oh.
Can't be grabbed in our corp top. So see if you do like you know our fake like dashing.
Yeah.
And like Geef does his ultra one, misses.
Interesting. Is it because it crosses up it goes the wrong way or something?
Most of it's considered airborne, I think. It's weird. In a way.
I'm the close right
as well. I had like I think it's
because that was how Mike actually beat Lance Hart. He was dashing right up on the way. And you're like pinwheel or whatever stupid stuff.
And then
he just needs things to while they're shenanigans. Yeah, actually, he had like stupid setups, like he had a different setup every wake up or something. It was like 9-1. Yeah.
Is this 3 out of 5?
Yeah, 3 out of 5. Why not? Every other one has been set KOF because it's too good.
That's like premium
quality,
but ration that shit.
It is, like people just can't handle seeing enough of it.
Models.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be seeing Marvel 4 out of 7 grand finals ever again, not after the day and fate of the Glasgow Road to hit your button. Baker reversed it 4-3. And then Dave won 4-3. And at the end of it, we're just all like,
wow.
Well, for the first few games, yeah, wow. Like, in the good sense. But yeah, after we were all just like, one out. Yeah. Ended up missing all of Nathan and Drew because of it. Which is a shame.
Oh man, headbutt a stun, like.
Did you not give him more meat or there?
I got plenty of meat.
Oh, you got more meat as well. Okay.
I think.
Yeah. Oh no, because he's got terrible hitboxes on his wall down. You can get, like, see if he does it at the wrong range of him, like, anything less than half the time, it's like, you. You can crouch beat and pick it. And beat it. Like, wow. It's ridiculous. Ultra one as well. Yeah. Ultra one as well. Of
course, we should get
that evening, right?
No. No.
You beat it.
Beat it.
In the air.
It's
last in the air.
It's actually got, like, a surprisingly big purple.
My strategy.
I know.
Basically, the fact that he's got, like, some very good ones. Get out of there! Oh! Fucking scrub tactics.
Fucking reversal.
Yeah, Ultra 2, I saw it, yeah. He did the wake up proper one.
Yeah.
So when you block that, he does a big shit, clip him back up. and I was thinking, has it actually got enough blocks done to last, or is there a chance that it's close enough to the corner? Could he keep up and do it? If he gets like a proper reversal timing on it? One for the people who care about. There'll be some.
I'm not sure what the phrase is. First part of the phrase is being the mind. One for the. And it might be gods or maybe something else.
Yeah, I don't know.
The ages, maybe. Timeless question.
Yeah.
Never that one tonight.
Questions. Yeah. Chicken and eggs.
Cannot be known.
That was.
Yeah.
See?
Never tell you it's a big deal. Not.
Fucking worst game ever. I hope you guys are proud of yourselves.
That was pretty good.
Not, no. You know what? Fuck you. That's knowledge on display right there.
That was bricking it on display.
I didn't notice
the sort of human
silhouettes inside
the columns.
Pretty grim.
Yeah. See, it would be really nasty if they animated them like try to clamber out for help and not.
Yeah, put some bloody spears in the
oh god, humanity. Maybe the odd one like slumping down from suffocation or something. Needed a bit more vocabulary than they were going for when they made the level.
Yeah, totally just stop fighting with the characters and stare at them and go, oh my god, what are we doing? Why are we fighting in this place? We do that? Are you responsible?
I know.
Lives in our hands. Yeah. Wash the blood.
Just seeing stuff like Akuma and Bice and having a sudden crisis of conscience.
Change the career. Oh, no. See ya.
Yeah, that's in the open air for a little bit. Cardboard boxes, you've got school and everything.
Monster! Catch
the bad guy.
Oh,
okay. Let's take a...